You do look cute, sir. How was school? You gonna get this job? Huh? I thought about you, suckers, in the back. Isn't my son handsome? We gonna go get him this part-time job. Part-time job. You gonna get it? You gonna get it? You gonna get it? Yes. This car better slow down. I'm in Subway getting food. Start talking to the lady. Put in a good word for this dude. He'll get the job because the favor of the Lord like follows him. It's upon him. It's all through him. He'll get the job. And you're going to start, why don't you start working back at the old job? Mm-hmm. Watch. And I would prefer.
I already know where you're going.
I would prefer both for you to do two though. That one and that one. Okay, we're talking. See how we're talking, cuz? Like that mommy and son thing. Can you look at the camera and let them know, like, that there's love? That you didn't hear me? Focus. You're about to get out the car. Son. I said, look at the camera so they see that there's mommy son isms in love. You're not looking at the camera. You're making me look crazy. Hello? You ain't that hungry.
I actually am.
How do you know that one is yours?
Because I did. Some misogynous.
He needs to get his whole life. Let's see. I want to see if you're wrong.
Let's see if I'm right.
It's your life. Well, mess your clothes up. All right, people. Peace out.